Sindh Madressatul Islam University, in collaboration with the DICE Foundation USA, organized a two-day Creative Arts and Media Summit and exhibition at the Expo Center, Karachi. Sindh Minister for Mines and Mineral Development, Public Health, Engineering and Rural Development, Mr. Mir Shabir Ali Bijarani, inaugurated the event. Honorable Minister also visited the exhibition area where stalls of students from different universities were displayed. The guest interacted with students and exchanged ideas on various topics including photography, paintings and creative arts. Speaking in the inaugural session, Sindh Minister for Mines and Mineral, Mr. Mir Shabir Ali Bijarani said that arts play a very important role in any society.
It is a great pleasure and honor for me to have be here to represent the Honorable Chief Minister Sindh at the Creative Art and Media Summit. I am thankful to the Vice Chancellor Dr. Muhammad Ali Sheikh Saab and DICE Foundation USA for organizing such a great event relating to creative arts and media. The presence of art also enables us to think beyond our thoughts and opens our imagination.
Speaking to the participants, the Vice Chancellor, Sindh Madrasatul Islam University, Dr. Muhammad Ali Sheikh said that this initiative by SMIU was another step in achieving aims and objectives set by our Institute in Communications, Arts and Media.
Academia or industry, jo professionals hain industry mein aur jo academics hain, teachers hain, faculty, students hain, jo media ya arts se related hain, unko ek chhat ke niche jama kiya jaye. Wahan par hum jo aaj ke bahut aham tareen mauzuat hain un pe baith ke behas bhi karein, baat bhi karein.
Dr. Khurshid Qureshi, the founder and chairman of the DICE Foundation USA, said that his organization wanted to create an environment for creative arts in Pakistan.
We need to define the roadmap for creative art and media. We need to be leading from front. This is for the media, I'm telling for through the media industry.
After the inaugural session, speaking as a keynote speaker, media person and human rights activist, Mr. I.A. Rahman said, "No nation can survive without arts."
I think DCI came, and came means creative art and media program, is quite timely. All our efforts in the area of academia, art and media must be viewed through the prism of our culture. The culture of innovation must be viewed in the overall prism of our culture.